my wee, from misery to happiness to thee. Uh-huh, 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 uh-huh. I'm on my wee, from misery to happiness to thee. Uh-huh, 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 uh-huh. And everything that you receive up yonder is what you give to me the day I want.
People disappearing in the woods? Weird stuff during full moons? This just reeks of spirit world shenanigans.
I bet if we take a little walk around town, we'll find out what these people did to the environment to make the spirits mad.
And then you can sew up this little mystery lickety-split, Avatar style.
Helping people. That's what I do.
You're going to just tell her that you disguised yourself as a page? Are you sure that's wise, King Dominick?
No, I'm not sure. But I have to be honest. I think she'll understand. I didn't want to marry a stranger any more than she did.
So, how are things stateside? Huh? Almost tempted to go back a few times. But I have unfinished work here. Please, I hope you're hungry, because Epsilon is the finest chef I've ever had.
These people have no idea how close they were to getting toasted last night.
Yeah, the worst thing about being in disguise is we don't get the hero worship anymore. I miss the love.
Boo-hoo, poor heroes.
He needs food and shelter.
Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
Well, a mother, a real mother, is the most wonderful person in the world. She's the angel voice that bids you good night, kisses your cheek, whispers sleep tight.
Yeah, and who keeps us laughing with sarcastic comments all the time? I mean, look at Katara's hair, right? What's up with that?
What? What's wrong with my hair?
Nothing. I was just trying to...
Look, I appreciate the effort.
Having guests is a delight! More often I get thieves come to steal what's rightfully mine.
No.
They called me a fraud.
I propose we leave for home at once.
Really?
Zazu, don't be ridiculous. All you need is a little gun.
Well, it looks like I dropped by just in time.
Hey, look, Kevin!
What? Get down! You're not allowed up there! You come down here right now!
Sheesh! Can you believe this, Ellie?
It sure is, and I'll just take it for poor Prince John.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
He's my friend.
And His Majesty also blesses you.
We know what you've been doing, Hama!
Give up! You're outnumbered!
Go on, get out of here! Shoot! Go annoy someone else for a while! Bad dog! Bad dog!
Ow! 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 Ow!
Unbelievable! It's an outrage!
Tiger Lily?
We ain't got your old princess!
I certainly never seen her.
Me neither. Honestly, darling.
I think that did the trick.
Adventure is out there, it's heading our way. So grab your scarf and goggles, let's fly. I've mapped out our journey, we're up here to stay. A sunset is our home, a moonbeam we will own. My spirit of adventure is you. Adventure is out there, it's my holy grail. So cannibals and tigers, beware. I've made my life's journey to blaze every trail. I've got my arrow fair, the highbrows will be there. My spirit of adventure is you. Freaks of nature span a globe that's too big to deny. With canine guards we'll travel there and spit into their eye. I can't wait another day for my life to waste away. We'll make it a joint venture before we're in our dentures. My spirit of adventure is you.
Well, she has had a very trying day.
ghastly weather, don't you think?
Bleak, very bleak.
What's that?
Cannon fire!